And now, ladies and gentlemen, NBA All-Star and former Brooklyn Cyclones basketball.